Industrial Railway Vocational Technical College in Guangxi, China, has welcomed the first group of Thai students to its railway courses as part of the joint degree programs with the cooperation of Thai technical colleges. The Thai students will spend 1 year in Thailand, prepping themselves to meet the English language requirements and acquiring a basic knowledge of Chinese, which will be very useful during the 18 months they will live and study in China. Regarding advanced rail technologies, people tend to think of European countries like Germany and France, or Asian countries like Japan. But China's rail technology has been rapidly developed over the past decade, and has become a formidable competitor in the global railway industry. While most developing countries around the world seek to improve the transport infrastructure, China usually offers the best deals. In education as well, China is a great option for international students interested in railway engineering and management, especially considering its cost-effectiveness. Chinese language skills can also give them a competitive edge in their future careers.
It's not too expensive. We paid 80,000 baht for 18 months in China, covering the tuition fee and accommodation. If we do well enough in class, we may be granted a scholarship.
Not only students, but Thai teachers also have to attend the training program in order to deliver the best joint programs to the students.
The study on high-speed rail is quite new for Thailand. The construction has just begun and has a long way to go. As a lecturer, this training is very important to us. We are here to learn as much as we can and transfer the knowledge to Thai students, many of whom do not have the chance or money to study abroad.
China has the One Belt, One Road initiative. To support it, we have the policy to develop high-speed rails and strengthen China's connectivity with the world. The exchange program is the beginning. The Thai-Chinese cooperation in this area will help cultivate good friendships and promote an economic partnership between the two countries. We hope we can help train and increase the number of quality workers in the high-speed rail industry. We have the courses and instructors ready to support the colleges in Thailand.
The Luzhou Railway Vocational Technical College had been under the supervision of the China's Railway Ministry. Although the ministry was dissolved in 2013, the college's expertise in railway research and education has remained strong with the support from China Railway Corporation, or CRC, a state-owned enterprise which oversees the management of China's sprawling railway network. The college is fully kitted out with the very latest equipment, trains, carriages, tracks and digital systems from the company, ready to provide training and work experience to learners in all aspects of high-speed rail. Thailand signed contracts with the Chinese state enterprises in 2017 for a high-speed rail project. The country has high hopes that Thai engineers will learn from Chinese technology and be able to stand on their own 2 feet as much as possible in the future.